really like in America or like anywhere Western,
England just took all the languages.
Everywhere.